Here we are at the Hughes Housing. We're finally feeling good about moving in. We knew we'd be spoiled because we live at the Falls and it's an amazing complex with great amenities. It's pretty new. This is built in like, I think, 72 maybe. It's a lot older. So we're definitely stepping back into college life. And so that's a little hard for us, but we just found some IKEA shelves on KSL that fit in the little hole in the wall up in our apartment. We just moved them up there. That's why we're all hot and sweaty, but it helps us feel a little better about it because now it's going to make our place look nice. And so just thinking of ways to appreciate living here. One thing I do appreciate already is how peaceful it is. I don't know if you can see kids playing on the playground, but it's really quiet. It seems like a nice atmosphere. Seems safe for kids, which is important to us now for baby London. So yeah, we're excited. Okay, let's go take a look at the inside.
Tell us about these doors, Bobby.
We noticed that our floor, or our tower, is the only one with the closed door. We really don't know why. Something to do with the fact that they may have just put some new concrete in here.
A new sod.
Yeah, it looks nice. This is the stairwell. It really doesn't smell too bad, which is awesome because the little model really had smelled like pee for a sake. But this one really is not bad. It just smells dusty or something. We got the non-smoking, very important after living over in South Salt Lake, 1483.
Hopefully we didn't lock ourselves out.
Oh no, not this time. All right. Here we are, our humble abode. These are the shelves that we just carried in here. As you can see, they fit with an inch clearance, which is great. I worked hard to find shelves that would fit really well because I wanted them to kind of look built in, but they really don't because they're actually like 4 inches deeper than the opening. But I did the best I could. Looks like the carpet isn't too dingy. It's not beautiful, but at least it doesn't look gross, you know. This is our lovely 18-inch stove. Jeff might have to accommodate his cooking style to it. We'll see.
It's brand new though. Looks really new.
The drawers look like they're kind of unstable. Hopefully they can fix that. I really want to put some tile up here on the wall, just like the tile stickers. They're adhesive silicone stickers, and I think it would make it look really cool. I also want to like paint all of these a different color so it looks like awesome stone bricks instead of cinder block. Jeff heard that we could paint as long as we leave it in the original color. I'm feeling a little skeptical about that, but maybe we'll do it. I think this one will be the master bedroom. Small enough that pretty much just the bed will fit, and then London's little pack and play probably right here at the foot of our bed, I'm thinking. That's all there's really room for. London's bedroom. I heard there's a prior bed in here, but I cannot find it for the life of me. Like, I have no idea where this said.
I think it's this thing. I think you have to open this thing and then they do some sort of ghetto, like put a board in the wall or something.
Yeah, it could be. Closets at least have like some built-in shelving, which could be really nice. Bathroom. This is the bathroom. Not much to say.
There's not enough space. We wanted to put a little thing that goes over. What do you call it?
Oh, I wanted to put over the toilet storage. Maybe I can find one that has a thin enough thing. Looks like I have a flush the toilet. They just redid the bathtub. Looks pretty good. I mean, I don't know what it looked like before, but it looks fine. So.
Wash and dryer.
Oh yeah, washer will go here, dryer will go in there. Because I don't have any venting right there for the dryer, so. Yeah, this is our little for watching.